Gathering Leaves by Robert Frost. Read by Frank Blissett. Spades take up leaves no better than spoons, and bags full of leaves are light as balloons. I make a great noise of rustling all day, like rabbit and deer running away. But the mountains I raise elude my embrace, flowing over my arms and into my face. I may load and unload again and again, till I fill the whole shed, and what have I then? Next to nothing for weight, and since they grew duller from contact with earth, next to nothing for color. Next to nothing for use. But a crop is a crop, and who's to say where the harvest shall stop? That was Gathering Leaves by Robert Frost. Read by Frank Blissett.